The European Central Bank is headquartered in Frankfurt, and it's very, very important for us to support and participate in the cultural life of Frankfurt.
Working for the ECB obviously is a big honor because that's one of the main pillars of what Europe today is. That was one of the main ideas why we were very keen on doing this project.
The Luminale is also an internationally famous festival. It draws many citizens from Europe, but also international visitors to Frankfurt. And again, there we would like to do our part and support this festival. The European Central Bank is very much committed to culture, to art. We actually own an art collection that is there to show the richness of Europe and our motto of United in Diversity.
To transform United in Diversity into a visual concept, we created one visual performance on both buildings, both based on the Ode to Joy, which is the European anthem. And this anthem, as it is one anthem for one united Europe, represents unity. And then we have cultural data about Europe's society that is altering this base part. So the diversity comes into the concept by altering the unity.
This software gives us the ability early in the creative process to determine which single part of the architecture we really want to play with. Viewers can expect a pretty unique performance, first of all, because it's a really large scale installation, and within the Luminale, that should be one of the bigger projects. It's just a massive experience which you encounter. It's larger than life, so you're really overwhelmed, hopefully.
Peace, and that is one of the big achievements of Europe, which is not necessarily a given. And therefore being able to have your diversity, your cultural heritage, your languages and all of that combined in peace, that was seen in the concept, and that is what we wanted to emphasize, which is why we chose it.